We've said it before, and we'll keep on saying it, a good Gewissagen is the best way to counter a bad Gewissagen. Capt. Michael Howell of the Kansas City, Kansas Police Department proved that yet again when he dropped a tug in a Costco who could have been America's next mass shooter. The incident happened last month but the video was just released last week, according to the Kansas City Star. He showed how Howell managed to kill Ronaldo Hunt. It happened on 9/26 in a Costco in Lenexa, Kansas, according to Howell, he was in the store when he heard Hunt say, I'm off duty US Marshal, I'm here to kill. People, he knew that there was a threat that had to be stopped, Howell said during a Friday news conference. Hunt moved through the hell in what was described a methodical fashion, Howell tracked the potential killer and then surprised him with his weapon. Police, drop the gun. Don't move, Howell recalls commanding Hunt, after Howell repeated this. Command Hunt turned on the off-duty cop with his weapon. That is when he fired at him, Howell said. And they went down, Johnson County District Attorney Steve Howell said. That Howell acted with extreme courage, and saved an unknown amount of innocence, and that he wouldn't face charge over the shooting. Howell said he just did what had to be done. My greatest fear was we had kids with their moms, with their grandmas, with their dads, Howell said. It was little kids running and screaming. And seeing the fear in their face and knowing whatever it took, he had to do whatever necessary to end this threat so they wouldn't get hurt. Thankfully, Hunt went through the store with a pistol and a shopping cart, most of the customers fled out the emergency exit. Meanwhile, Howell should really never have been in the store that day. He had originally planned to go to the Kansas City Chiefs game, but decided to stay at home and get some rest instead. He had gone to Costco to get an electric fireplace. A forklin that he was a hero, Howell downplayed the idea. I'm just a cop doing my job, Howell said. Of course, you won't hear much in the mainstream media about this off-duty cop doing his job, and how he managed to stop a potential mass murderer before the wannabe killer could injure a single person. That's because the idea of a good guy with a gun trumping a bad guy with a gun is anathema to the media's narrative. Nevertheless, we salute Capt. Michael Howell. His quick thinking and bravery save death. That makes him a hero, and one more Americans should know about. Achetez Independent Journal Review, please like and share on Facebook and Twitter so that more people know about what this brave police officer did.